Okay, so Lilian, I wanted to sit down with you because I've been asking everybody that I can think of how I can get better at ring announcing. So, you're one of the best.
Aw, thank you.
So I want to know, what can I do? What can I do to stand out?
Well, you know, there is the typical ring announcement, and you've learned about having the voice and sucking in, you know what I mean, and just getting it from really deep down here.
Yeah, yeah.
But to stand out, you kind of got to do something different. And for me, since I've been singing since I was 5 years old, I incorporated singing with ring announcing.
Yeah.
In that I, you know, was opening the shows with the national anthem and singing for our troops and all of that. So what do you do? Can you sing?
I think I'm a good singer.
Oh, great.
I think I'm pretty good. Yeah, yeah.
I want to hear you sing.
Okay. Well,
try the national
anthem. I haven't warmed up, but okay.
Okay, excuses.
Right.
No, that's all right. Go ahead.
Oh, say can you see?
I can sing better than you would.
Oh, really?
Okay, go ahead.
Please.
Oh, be can see me better than you. La 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 la.
Wow!
Oh,
wow!
Okay.
That's a little sample.
A little sample.
Do
we have to, buy tickets to your concert if we want to hear the whole thing?
You can buy, but very expensive, you know.
Very expensive.
Khali, I'm gonna contact you for singing lessons at another time.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much.
I don't think he understood a word.
I don't think so either. I think I'm gonna sing.